bounds.
Hello, my friends and fellow YouTubers. This is Ryan2Gamer here, and welcome back to Adventures with Ryan. Enjoy the show. Hello, my friends and fellow YouTubers. This is Ryan2Gamer here, and it is day one. It is the day that I leave California and head to my vacation in Oregon. It's about 4 o'clock in the morning, and I'm so excited. I cannot wait for my vacation to start.
To turn right.
Yeah, the left, right, turn left.
Hi.
I can't take any more bumps.
This is Adventures with Ryan, and we're lost.
Where is it?
We're
going
through the jungle.
Go straight. You're not in I Street yet.
This is G Street.
What is that?
As you can see, we're confused.
It's got to be going to the train museum, right, or something.
He's filming this.
We're trying to navigate
okay,
the city.
Tell me what we do.
Hey. Keep going. Go. This is it.
What do we do?
There's a sign that should say free.
Can't turn here.
High Street.
Vegas to the
Tellers. High Street.
Stay gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We don't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Hello you guys, this is day 4 of my trip to Oregon, and I want you to see how beautiful it is this morning. We are finally at the place that we're going to be staying at, and it's absolutely beautiful. I wanted to take you a look around this morning because it's really beautiful. What we're staying in. This is what we're staying in. And the view is gorgeous. Look at that skeleton up there. There's a river down there. It's just the front yard. So supposed to be otters, so I am really excited to see if we could find some otters sometime. Look at that. Wow. The views are gorgeous. Are there any otters down today? Maybe a little later? Hello, friends and fellow YouTubers. This is Ryan2Gamer here, and I'm here in the country, and I saw this thing called hash brown milk. If you're tired of regular hash browns and you're tired of just drinking regular milk, why not have them combined and drink hash brown milk? Order today. See you later.
They say you don't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. And no, I don't wanna be alone in the world out there. I tried this, tried that, tried everything. Coming right back, won't you wait for me?
I need you to stay right there.
Wizard Island. Creator National Park. Oregon. There's a boat there. House over there. Pretty cool.
You don't gotta go home, but you can't stay here.
This weekend I'm spending time in Grants Pass, Oregon, a beautiful little town and natural amusement park for those who love the outdoors. The Rogue River runs right through the heart of town. This majestic river inspires and excites its guests. I was about to experience the natural wonder of this river on a jet boat ride with Hellgate Jet Boat Excursions.
Avast there. It be too late to alter course, mateys. And there be plundering pirates lurking in every cove, waiting to board. Sit closer together and keep your ruddy hands inboard. That be the best way to repel boarders. And mark well me words, mateys. Dead men tell no tales. Ye come seeking adventure and salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you've come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates, and hold on tight, with both hands, if you please. There be squalls ahead, and Davy Jones waiting for them what don't obey.
Thank you. proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you'll hear. You may not survive to pass this way again.
Dead man tell, now tell.
Strike your colors, you bloomin' cockroaches! By thunder, we'll see you to Davy Jones! He needs persuasion, mates. Fire at will!
New shadows, Captain! One clean through the mizzen
mast! Cut the ruddy wreckage away! Stand by as your guns bear! Surrender, you lily-livered lovers!
Hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls. Whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
If you would like to join our jamboree.
Ah, there you are, and just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home.
If you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory.
Hurry back. Hurry back.